here. You've done it so many times, whether it be in OKC or in Houston. Is it special to have moments like that and plays like that with him in your hometown here?
Yeah, especially when you talk about it and, you know, you execute the play. You know, I mean, just trying to find a way to make it easier for him. You know, he did a really good job of his energy, of filling the stat sheet up tonight. Made some really good defensive plays, hit some big shots. So, you know, for all of us, it was just it wasn't the prettiest game, but, you know, it was a win. We'll take that.
And James, P really struggled in the first half scoring, but it seems like you made an initiative to try to get him going in the third quarter. Mm-hmm. I know you hit him with the back door to get him that dunk. Mm-hmm. How much has it been for you, for guys like Kawhi and P, trusting you with the ball, putting the ball in your hands, say, James, you lead us and try to get us there. What has that meant to you?
I mean, it means a lot to me, to answer your question. You know what I mean? Like, I've been doing it so long at the highest level to where it's like I don't got to go out there and shoot the ball 20 times, 25 times, you know, for us to win the game. And we got some really good scores. You mentioned Y and P, but also somebody like Norm, you know what I mean, who could score the ball in bunches as well. So I think it's my job, if I see opportunities, to score the basketball, but make the job easier for my entire team when I'm on the floor, and whether it's getting Zoo easy baskets or Biggs easy baskets or whatever the case may be. So, you know, P struggled in the first half, second half, you know, he played better, and this is a two-half game. He's one of the best scorers that we've seen in this game, you know what I mean? So, you know, my job is to make guys' jobs a lot easier, and I didn't score the ball, you know, a lot tonight, but I think my playmaking ability was effective.
James, you closed the month 11-2 in December. Just what's been the biggest difference from November to now? And was there a point where you felt like things were gelling and
games,
quickly?
Like the amount of games we played so far. We didn't expect it to be a hit right away, you know what I mean? And it's still nowhere near where we need to be. But the more games, we don't, you know, it's a lot of games throughout the course of a year, so you don't really practice as much as you would like to, especially the trade happening in a random time. But for us, the amount of games, now we're comfortable, now we see what we like doing, what we don't like doing, what's effective for our team on both ends of the ball. And then, you know, tonight were the last few games where somebody like Y is out, you know, you need me to score a little bit more or play make a little bit more or whatever the case may be. So I think all of us, we learn each other game by game, and that's the beauty of it. And it's fun, obviously, when you win it, you know what I mean? So. Like I said, it wasn't pretty, but tonight, you know, we're happy with the win.
James, can you talk about the defense that you've been playing this season? Three blocks again tonight. You've had a couple games this year with multiple blocks, multiple steals. What's been working for you?
Just learning what we're trying to do on both ends of the ball. You know what I mean? Trying to be in the right spots and you know, generating transition opportunities for us. I think every team preaches this. You know, when we get out in transition, we're a better team. You know what I mean? So. I genuinely feel like we are one of the best teams we got in transition, just because we got so many guys that can finish, and then we can generate threes as well. So for us, me being engaged defensively, is better for our team. Thanks.